Hello, I'm Zane from Atlantis Skincare. If you are looking for answer, which is better, calcium citrate or calcium carbonate, this is video for you. Calcium is very important for our body. I'm not talking even about bones and nails and teeth and hair, but also our nerve system needs calcium, our blood clotting happening just because of calcium. And also our muscles working with a little bit help from calcium. So this is very important mineral for us. It's two sources of calcium. One is a source from Mother Earth, which is chalk, limestone, also marble is made mainly from calcium. Also it's sea products like seashells and mollusk shells, oyster shells. And one more source is eggshells, which is one of the easiest ways how to get calcium. So calcium carbonate is mainly earth source, so chalk and limestone and marble and oyster shells all are calcium carbonate. Eggshells also contains calcium carbonate, but in the process of making our Osteonorm from eggshells, it turns in calcium citrate. Calcium carbonate, in order to absorb in our bodies, needs acid from our stomach. So it's better to take calcium carbonate after your meals or with your meals, or even if you're taking after meals, you should take some acid juices like orange juice or cranberry juice, just to help it digest and absorb in the body. But calcium citrate from eggshells are made for more busy customers, so you can take it any time in the day and it doesn't affect your acid amounts in your stomach, and it's absorbs very quickly. Especially our Osteonorm made from eggshells with vitamin D and magnesium, where vitamin D and magnesium helping our bodies to take maximum from each pill. So if you're looking for good source of calcium, I would recommend you buy Osteonorm, as it is one of the best products in the market at the moment. I hope this video helped you, and thanks for watching. Bye!